Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find two rational number between minus 1 and 1 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here between minus 1 and 1 we have to find two rational number. Okay, so first write down here minus 1 and taking two blank between minus 1 and 1. Okay, so now we have to fill up these two blank. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So now first of all, taking here a number, so taking a number 2 which is greater than 1, so 2 greater than 1. Now taking inverse of both number, so inverse of 2 is 1/2 and inverse of 1 is 1, so 1/2 obviously less than 1. Okay, so 1/2 is a rational number. Similarly, taking here minus 2, so minus 2, this is less than minus 1. Okay, now taking inverse of both number, so inverse of minus 2, that is minus 1/2, so this is greater than minus 1. Okay, so minus 1/2 is a rational number. So here minus 1/2 and 1/2, these are two rational number between minus 1 and 1. Okay, you can find another two rational number between minus 1 and 1. Okay, so therefore two rational number between minus 1 and 1 are, so here minus 1/2 and 1/2. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.